The suspect was detained as he tried to escape.